2004. Players now have the ability to choose to play FPS games with one hand or two hands. Players can also execute movements that were previously impossible with a conventional 2D mouse.
No, so what's that, yeah?
Players can use their free hand for many things such as checking the score and still have the ability to fully engage in battle.
No, the mission is very good.